private schools violating RTE rules to lose recognition.
Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Basic Education Department has decided to initiate the process of withdrawing recognition of schools not complying with RTE rules. Close to 1 lakh weaker students have been admitted in private schools under RTE provisions for the academic session 2021 to 2022. The decision was conveyed by Basic Education Additional Director Lalita Pradeep, who came to the rescue of the parents of weaker children enrolled in private schools after receiving several complaints. Under the RTE Act, children belonging to economically weaker sections and disadvantaged groups are admitted in recognized unaided private schools to the extent of 25% of the total capacity of their entry-level classes, either pre-primary or class 1. The department has received complaints pertaining to school management, harassing parents for unnecessary documents, striking off names of children without reason, not allowing children to attend school even after their names were approved by the government, charging money from students and not giving them receipts. Informing basic education officers about the complaints, Pradeep said under RTE rules, private schools are required to submit a recognition certificate from the state education department for seeking affiliation from any board, be it CBSE or ICSE.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.